probably the most common. It's just seeing whether or not people are consistently following what's on the sheet. Whether it's, you know, high-volume measurements, you know, like the scoop of peanut butter starts to be taller and taller.
I start using an ice cream scoop for it.
Exactly. Yeah, so, you know, you're scooping it right out of your mouth and it's like, wow, it's probably getting taller by 2 or 3 points. You know, and so that kind of stuff comes out. I think we haven't had any. Just enough that it kind of comes up a little bit. I recommend, especially in the first couple of weeks, like it makes even the same level of discipline that you had when you were cutting just with a little bit more food. Because you know, a lot of times what I've seen is like, my clients say, listen, we're going to go into maintenance, we can relax a little bit, all bets are off, man. So like really trying to keep a rein on that, at least for the first 2-3 weeks. Square off.